I'm gonna give it to you.
Come on. Mm-hmm.
So everywhere we go, we should be looking to get it.
Come on.
Our expectation should be up. When yesterday it was raining.
Yeah.
Not yesterday, but Friday.
Yeah.
So what I did on Monday, I looked at the weather on my phone.
Yeah.
And I saw that it was going to be raining.
Yeah.
Come on, somebody.
Yeah.
So I grabbed hold to my authority.
Yeah.
And I said, clouds, I command you to shut up.
Yeah.
That it don't be no rain.
Yeah.
So Margaret, it rained a little bit during the day.
Yeah.
So I said, devil, I don't care what you do.
Yeah.
The rain is going to stop before this thing starts.
Yeah.
But I don't know about you, but when I walked in the Elmcrest Banquet Hall, there was no rain. And when I left, there was no rain. Look at somebody say, you got to use your authority. Somebody shout hallelujah. You got to claim what is rightfully yours. Stop letting the devil beat you up. Somebody shout hallelujah. I want to let you know we kicking out the pity party.
Yeah.
Ain't no more pity parties.
Yeah.
Come on, Pastor.
That's right.
If you have a pity party, go down the road.
Because
we believe God up in here.
Yeah.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Come on and give him a praise.
Yeah.
There are some things we just got to lay claim on.
Yeah.
Anybody with me here?
Yeah.
You got to lay claim on it.
Yeah.
I don't need a bed in the kingdom of God and don't get what is rightfully yours.
Yeah.
You might as well go on to hell on a skateboard.
Yeah.
Come on, somebody.
Hallelujah.
Now, what I'm about to say, I've said it before.
Amen.
This is just a reminder.
Thank you, Lord.
The kingdom of God is voice activated.
Yeah.
I'm a preacher.
Just get up and tell three people, it's voice activated.
It's voice activated.
Kingdom of God is voice activated.
Voice activated. Come on, preacher.
If you're going to get anything out of